My name is Julie Tamiko Manning, and I play Doris Truscott and Butch George in Innocence Lost. I went to Dawson College in Montreal, graduated in 1991, Montreal-based actor, and have also worked in Vancouver, Ottawa, Winnipeg, Toronto, and Montreal since then, but based in Montreal. Even though my background is theatre, I've started to do a little bit of writing, and my first play was written with Adrian Wong from New World Theatre, and that was produced in 2009 in Vancouver, and I have started to work on a project called The Tashmi Project, which is a verbatim play with Matt Miwa, who is an Ottawa artist. When I went to high school in a small Francophone town in Quebec, the first 3 years I went to French school, my parents forced me to go to French school, which I hated the idea at the time, but of course it was probably the best decision because now I'm bilingual, which is really wonderful. But when I went to French school, I was really the only kid of color and the only Anglophone kid. And so I was incredibly shy. When I finally went to English high school, grades 10 and 11, I discovered theater and kind of started to come out of my shell because for some reason, being on stage made me not shy. And then when I went to theater school, when I was 17, I finally realized that I was meeting people who were thinking like me and felt really comfortable. First time that I had worked outside of Montreal, my hometown, Peter Hinton had cast me in Burning Vision, which was written by Marie Clements in Vancouver. And it was a co-pro between Urban Inc. and Rumble Productions. And for the first time in my life did I get to play someone who was of my heritage. So I played Tokyo Rose, who was a Japanese-American, and although I'm not American, I am Japanese, and it was about her dealing with her identity and how she is actually American, whether she had... just because she had Japanese DNA didn't mean that she identified as Japanese. So anyway, that was a really big deal for me to play that role, and it was also a big deal for me to leave my hometown, and it just kind of raised the bar. To be at the NAC really means that, for me, that I'm part of something bigger, to be at the National Arts Center on that stage, really validates me as an artist, and not just because it's the, not just because of, I don't know why it does, I think because, you know, because you get to come to work and you kind of feel like you're a part of a bigger organization that is dedicated to putting the best art, the best performance in Canada on stage. Playing Doris Truscott, who in the play is very quiet, doesn't have a lot of lines, and so there's not a lot of verbal explanation. But from all of the research that I've done, she was an incredibly strong woman and fought really hard behind Stephen, always kept like. Consistently was standing behind Stephen, and I think that she must have been an incredible woman, and so to have the opportunity to play her is very honoring, as well as Butch, who kind of in all of my research kind of disappeared, and so for whatever reason that he did the things that he did. He did them because he was a human being, and to be able to be able to keep that balance is something that I feel very trusted with, which is a really wonderful feeling.